Greetings, my name is Piero and welcome back to the Neon Slice. Today I have a very quick video to show you my skin preset in the locker for the new skin, Sarah Connor. I'm sure some of you are trying to look for a combo for her because she just came out as I'm recording this. So this is what I came up with. It wasn't that easy, honestly, coming up with a combo for her. But I have her resistance leader variant. Already looks like a badass, honestly. This is like my favorite version of her. And for backbling, we have Deadpool's katanas. There is a problem though, they do clip a little bit when she looks to the left a little bit, but you don't really notice that while you're playing because your hair is just flailing around. For her harvesting tool, I have her combat knife, of course, which also works with any other skin. By the way, I've seen that a bit of confusion in my comment section, but this works with any skin. As you can see, I'm going to be switching over to my main skin, Jade Racer. See, she can use the combat knife, no problem. But yeah, let's go back to her. And for the glider, I have the pop dropper that comes with Boxy and Boxer, the cardboard skins. I don't really have a particular preference with gliders. I just like minimalistic with this kind of skin, like military skins. I also like switching to Shadow Stalker, which makes more sense because she's like a military person. So, but I prefer this more simplistic, kind of looks like a parachute, you know, she's kind of like a military person. For the contrail, we have the simple zip ribbons, which are essentially comic book style speed lines, if you're familiar with that style. Basically, when there's very fast movement in comics and in anime, you can see these lines. For her wrap, we have the Hunter's Arsenal, which is Predator's Arsenal wrap. Looks pretty neat, looks pretty futuristic if you ask me. I mean, it has like, look at that, it has like etchings and stuff like that. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Please make sure to use creator code NeonSlice if you do get her and her bundle, or anything else in this item shop, honestly. Pizza's here, so you know, NeonSlice. But yeah, creator code NeonSlice. This helps me support. This will help support me and my work. And don't forget, it renews every 2 weeks. Alright, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.